I legitimately tried to make that corner.
Oh, that's fake, because I'm not doing anything.
You're ruthless tonight, aren't you, Jay? Although it was annoying. Not easy. Now play it cool. You're doing your usual day-to-day delivery job. You've done this 1,000 times.
Yeah, all that. Jake and lazy prep.
You're earlier than expected. This gonna check your VI number?
Yeah, okay, you want me to prep then? Nice to look at.
Okay. Now get in the elevator and remember, inconspicuous. Next security check's coming up. You can do this. You keep her cool. Don't be nervous, you know? Who's nervous? Not this sweaty mess in a gaming chair.
Howdy. You looking for the vault?
Jesus.
Right up ahead.
Y'all here for the vault, yeah? Alright, you're gonna need your key cards to get into the man trap there. Two card system. Swipe the
pick up the pace, lazy.
Yes! Come on! How much better does it feel when the marks are this dumb?
Me. I'm gonna punch the guy.
Okay, so far so bueno. Push on to the vault. There'll be a guard there to meet you. Don't break character.
Oh, you're here. Why didn't they say something? Man, they never tell me nothing, you know?
I'll get it open for you.
Ain't much getting through here. There.
No problem.
Bingo! We have struck gold! Good news. Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long,
prep.
It triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And,
see his prep.
Is open.
No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now.
I'm gonna open D and I'll grab D.
Cool. Start grabbing then, I guess.
E is open. Alright, I guess we're grabbing. Alright. I thought you could do 5.
I got drills. I love it when we fail, though. So I should have gotten drills. B? The prepped table? How are you gonna grab a prepped table? Okay.
I'll grab F then.
Gotcha. One,
see if we can make the
two.
Way out as smooth as the way in. Get your key cards ready.
Save your X button. You can't sprint any faster than a hold. Jesse Pinkman?
We've got some heavy chatter on the police frequencies. Sounds like they're sending news.
Get in there! What the hell? Ah! Oh,
shit! Yo, cover me!
Take cover!
Don't fuck around with this shit!
Don't. I thought we were dying. Now we're just gonna die.
Yeah, I thought we were just gonna die. Okay. You should have said that.
How about we just say, I'm gonna fail for that kind of thing then? Just to simplify things. That's too similar. Realize I was still holding a gun. Walk through all of them.
Back the way we came is too risky now that you're carrying the loot. Let's fall back to the rear door. Get in the cargo elevator and use your key card.
is locking down fast. They know you're still in the building. He's just not moving. Keep moving and keep quiet. Time to change your outfits. We need a fresh start if you're gonna make it out of here under the radar. Very sharp. Now relax, channel your inner self-important douchebag, and waltz right through the front door. They're closing in on us. We need to pick up. But if we go this way. Security is sweeping the whole building. Stay one step ahead, or this whole thing goes south.
God damn.
But if we go this way. They got alerted. Fuck.
We've got some heavy chatter on the police frequencies. Sounds like they're sending news.
I wonder if I did it.
No, I just said the body was found by camera.
Oh. Well, let's. No, sorry.
Motherfucker.
Yeah, when they get stuck, let's just go through the TV room. Seems like a viable way. That was unexpected. Run, bitch, run! Atomize the helicopter. Okay. Sorry. Okay. I didn't try to. I just came in hot. I was gonna go behind you. Everything got fucked up. Came in a little hot.
A little is a stretch, okay.
It wasn't excessively hot. All the way? Okay.
Lose the cops. If we take them to the buyer, this is all for nothing.
Sounds sneaky.
Good work. You lost them. And listening to their channels, they are pissed. I'm not one to be pretty.
Yes! You should have seen my face! I was like, oh fuck. That was pure joy that you just heard there with the success. Oh my god. Oh, my heart.